Hello. Hello, everybody. We're back again with another new game for Saturday.
Hello.
This is just a little quick little game, isn't it, Pi? Pi's here.
Yeah, I'm here for a change. I thought I'd drop in on this one.
So in this game, we are trapped, aren't we,
Yeah.
in some sort of facility.
Should we? I've still.
And
Go on, come on, go on.
The only way to get out is to go through these connecting rooms, and you throw your shoe into the room, and it helps you.
Okay,
A
how
lovely
about.
mechanic, isn't it?
Yeah, I've still got the menu screen on. I'm going to click start and then we can go into
Go into a room.
explain some of the bits.
Green portal.
So,
Now you can
Poppy
see
is
a
the.
tiny bit of the map.
So, Poppy
What am
is the
I?
presenter of the Crystal Palace. Crystal
So are
Maze.
you. It's Crystal Maze.
Yeah, the original presenter, the bald guy. And this is the game where all the money was spent on the details of the and the textures, but
Room.
rather than on the players or our lack of walking animations. You just like you can see though
You just need the room.
your own body, which is so rare in games that when you look down you actually have legs.
And shoes.
Yeah, so this one. So, yeah, so we're here. We're in a room. And Poppy, what do these colours on the floor mean? Of the room that we are currently
Well,
in?
it's so nice of you to ask. Each room has lights. These lights, and they could be either blue light, green, yellow, purple, or red. And it indicates how many of the rooms adjoining this room are trapped.
So for
In this
this room,
case, one of these rooms is
so
trapped.
either this one or this one,
Yeah,
because we're in the
so we
corner.
only need this one or this one. Yeah.
And we can help. There's some things that when you open the door, it's right there like a laser. There's sometimes crazy ass people, which are terrifying. Or sometimes it's a
And
delayed
then
response.
it's, yeah.
And when it's
Okay, here we go.
delayed.
We start.
Yeah, and it's delayed. I'll let you do the demonstration. So when it's
Takes ages to open. Is it,
E.
how do you open the door?
E.
No.
E. E.
No.
There. Well, I don't know if you've changed it. It's the default is E.
I didn't change it. Well, fine, join it.
I know.
Strange man.
So what you would normally do, while Poppy has a look at controls, is you would open up and you press G to throw your shoe.
Yeah.
Some of the men are crazy, some of them aren't. So, this room has a green tick. So it's safe. Oh, you got it open. Was it E?
Z.
Z. Ooh. I wonder why on earth it's on Z. So, should we go with this
That's the
room?
default.
Fair enough.
It looks safe. We got a tick.
So,
I'm not talking about that man.
what does blue mean?
It means there are no traps. We can go where we bloody well like.
Well, this one, there's different modes. Sometimes it's diagonal, sometimes it's not. You basically have to get to the other side for escape.
But I still think that means it could be the laser or something, couldn't there?
I just looked this on the Google. Now, blue is supposed
empty.
To be completely safe, but the room itself, though, might not be. So that one.
What's that mean?
So this room itself.
This room.
Might
have been
trapped. But every room going off from a blue one. I'm just going to walk into this one and own it. That would have been really funny if I died right there.
Own it like a boss.
So
one
green,
room is trapped.
One room.
Mm-hmm.
What colour? Okay, that room over there that you went in was red. Oh. Which means...
That's... What? All of them are trapped.
So that would mean then this room above here is probably trapped then. Yeah, it must be.
This one. Which room was I in?
The top
this
one.
This one.
This one. Was red.
Mm-hmm.
So if every room is trapped
from
that room,
yeah.
Well then the one above this one must be a trapped room.
Trapped, yeah.
But some of the traps you can't get past though. So this room should be free.
Mm-hmm. Blue as well.
Yeah.
Go get my shoe.
Oh yeah, you gotta get your shoe back.
Another blue. Nice.
Oh, we're on a blue roll. Okay, you go in that one. I'm gonna go in this one because this one here. Yeah, that's green. Yeah, in here. Just thought I shouldn't have split up from you. Because we need to see the hilarious deaths.
Yeah.
Okay, this room is free. That one's green. So what, the one above it then? Must be trapped.
Yeah. We said the room. Let me just tap that room.
I've forgotten.
How do you mark? So, here we go.
I don't know, but in chat you've just put lol smiley face. How did you do that? How do you chat? What?
I don't know.
Oh. What? You? Who would put? Oh, I guess the same that would put door for me on E, but door for you on Z. Who puts? Oh. So. Who puts the chat button on you? Like. Like, are these from the 7 Days to Die developers or something?
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess we've just got a...
But this one is trapped, isn't it?
Yes, it must be, because back over that other
That's
room
the
is red.
Red side, right.
So
this one...
Hopefully...
No, probably one. This shouldn't be trapped.
This should. I'm going to do my shoe.
Right.
So we don't want to go too shoeless.
I got four chances.
So now we're on a complete, so we don't know now. What was...
You go straight, will we?
Hang on. We can find out what that room is to the right. What was this room back here? That was green.
This
one's blue. So... Okay. So that room to the right of where I am is trapped. The one over there. This is blue. Yeah, like in a angular direction.
Trapped.
this is beep. Blue. God, it's not going. Where's the tick? Oh, good. I don't like, sometimes it takes a while for the tick.
It's nothing in there.
I'm risking it. Risking it for a biscuit.
Risking it for a biscuit. Oh, Jane, and I got trapped by the doors.
Hang on. I'm just pulling myself a bit closer to the mic. If anyone can hear that, that's my PC, because this game seems to run like completely, like, everything full max. It runs hotter than No Man's Sky, and that's something. So this should be... Oh, I need a shoe.
A shoe!
It's gonna get crushed. I don't think it works like that, but...
No. Yay.
So the room there was fine. So this one has to be a trap.
First trap, we'll see. Oh, I'll throw a shoe. Oh no.
Oh, gas. Have you ever seen gas before?
No.
Hey, some of these traps you can get past, but...
Back down.
One shoe, Poppy. It's a new nickname. one shoe.
One shoe.
You were two shoes.
Two man shoe.
So this is the blue room, so this room should be fine. And okay. Trust... Oh! It's the exit. Okay.
Boop. Right. Do my funny dance.
Can I jump on your head? Yay!
Yeah.
Okay, let's go back to... Let's vote lobby.
Lobby.
Yay! We finished the crystal maze.
The industrial section.
Okay, should we... The mode... How about a bit of diagonal... Oh, how about long?
Medium. Long.
What, normal, but medium?
Normal. The next one up.
So difficulty medium, alright.
Medium, yeah.
What's
long?
Long, I don't know if you can... Oh, that's the wrong one. It's...
Yeah, see you now.
Oh, it's not.
Oh, tell my tree.
It's not actually shown from other.
Oh.
We could try that on easy if you wanted. Because we'll have to actually. Because some of the traps you can get past.
No, I don't mind. Okay.
No, let's do what we were doing on medium difficulty.
Okay.
All right. Let's go. Before my computer melts. Who are you now? Oh, wow. I don't want to buy any drugs
sir. Hello, pretty lady. Don't buy any drugs.
Do I have boobs?
Yeah.
I think my camera angle... is in my boobs.
Thank God my camera angle is not camera angle.
Oh, so we're not starting in the corner. I always thought we started in the corner. We've played this game so much, but maybe. Not like massively. But we have a bluer. So...
Nice bluer.
Where's...
Blue.
Okay. You take the lead.
No lasers coming at me.
Should we just try and go straight? Oh, so yellow is 3.
2.
2.
2-2.
Okay.
Oh. So we have a choice of 3 203.
We can find out what these doors are, this one and that one. Because
okay,
this original room was blue, and if we then just look up, we should be able to get an idea. Who?
Crazy man, yellow.
So that's two. So that the door above that one is trapped. That's green. So that door might not be. If we go back into here. So this is definitely trapped. That one is a 50-50. And we don't know about this. Oh.
Okay.
And this is two. So it's like 50-50 between this bottom door and this side door. I'm sure my logic is impeccable.
Hey.
I know you agree, Shona, don't you?
Impeccable.
Yes, I do. See? Shona agrees.
Shona.
Oh, what do you do that for?
Oh, God. You're shoeless again.
Yeah.
No wonder I got that nickname.
One shoe, Tony. Okay, well, I'll throw my shoe because I don't want it to be like no shoes.
Okay. No shoes. Do, 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 do.
Okay, so we're good there.
Get a shoe first.
No. Doesn't work like that.
Hope we find a hobo we can rob shoes on.
Oh yeah. Oh, that I just die and you pick up my dead shoe.
Hopefully, yep.
Red.
Red. Let's not go in there.
Yeah. That's everything, isn't it? Like everything.
Yeah. That should mean this one was dun dun dun.
Let's keep them going sideways. Yeah, I'll do mine. The one
Looks
thing
safe.
With this game, the goddamn doors take so long to open.
Yeah, I wish it was a fast door.
So that room there was red. So that means this room down is trapped. And it's yellow. So is that two? No. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So it's 50-50 between this one and the other one.
Are the lasers in? Come on.
Oh, there we go.
Yay!
Green two, so it's just a wild. Let's go to the left.
Wild goose chase. Right. He had shoes.
Oh. Well, let's hope that doesn't go badly. Okay. My shoe back. This room, I think, is trapped.
Bottom.
Yeah.
We'd have a look in.
I could be wrong about that bottom door.
I don't know.
I'll probably not.
Well, this is two, so it has to be the top and the bottom. That has one.
Which has to be that side.
Run in and run out.
Well, there were. Well, I'm going to just throw it.
Okay.
I think this should be a bad room, though. Yeah, the tick hasn't gone off. There's sometimes delayed rooms. Okay, I'm going to run in and run out.
Okay.
Yeah, there's. There's something. Hear that?
Oh, no. Not Axe Man.
Yeah. I think
Or
we need to go. We need to redo our tracks.
a man with chainsaw.
So
Scares me pants off.
this door was fine. I'm
Oh.
wondering if there was another room to know back over that we had like two choices. We know that room is bad.
Choices.
And yeah, so that room must be bad. Unless do we have to get past some of those bad rooms?
You, Santi?
Why? I don't know what I look like. I thought I was a lady.
You're a Barbie girl.
So top and bottom of them
Top and bottom, then, has to
must be
be
trapped.
trapped.
This one is two. And this is where we started. Where are
That
we
has to
on?
be top and
Where on the
bottom,
map?
top and bottom as well.
So we could from here we can go off. Right back in our original room. I reckon we could. It's what we'll either go top. I think go this way. I'll put mine. Oh well, it's blue. Sorry.
Oh, damn it. Why can't we have Star Trek doors? When you walk
I
up to them,
know.
they open.
So this is two.
We're scary Bob over there. Has to be top and bottom.
Yeah.
Top and side then. Hello. That's weird.
Okay, I'm gonna throw
No.
mine.
Back to Washu.
Okay, we might be able to like. I'm gonna run in, run out. You're gonna.
I also missed my shoe.
Oh yeah, hear it.
Oh yeah. No.
That guy is really like, yeah. When they ran out of money for this
No.
game, they clearly spent it on him first.
He's scary, man. Oh, I'll get your shoe back.
Like, can't.
See behind the laser for
Okay,
you.
so it must be just down then, from the very first room we were in. Okay, your
No
turn
trouble.
on the shoe, yeah. Oh well, it's blue. I forgot the.
Oh, is it?
So green is one. Oh, so this
Not
room
the
should be
one.
safe. If the bloody exit
Could be
was
still
here,
be a laser or a guy.
oh yeah.
Yeah. Back up.
And these guys just, well, you'll see.
Touch it, you burn.
They do like disappear though.
This falls down.
And there still could be somewhere else.
Yep.
Oh, I'm not risking it.
I don't think so, cause
Oh.
no. Do. Green. I know I'm gonna lose my shoe.
Is that in
one?
Enough?
I think the system works every time. Maybe this might be one of those circular ones.
Out!
How do you run? Damn it!
Is it shift?
E. Oh yeah, I changed. I think.
Ooh.
What's that doing when I open it?
Yeah, I've never seen that one before.
No.
Oh, it's.
It's gone down.
Okay, I'm legging it to the next one.
Run across.
Oh! Okay, I'm running through.
Where are you? Oh no.
Please don't be a bad room. Please don't be a bad room. Please don't be a bad room. Okay, I'm opening up the next room in case we have to leg
it. I don't know how that made that. What's this room?
I don't know.
Damn it, I went in.
No.
I'm back out.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Flames, circle.
Oh, this room got the tick after we'd already been in, and we're like,
"Oh my god, thanks."
It was like, which room do we hide in? I don't know. Okay, so
we have two shoes.
Two. We know this room is it. So one of these rooms is okay.
One of these rooms, yeah.
I want to go this one.
You choose.
Because we've already been to the door
we've
past
had a
that
run
one.
A battle up.
Yay!
Yay!
I want the shoe. Okay. And I want to do that. Yeah, look at me get down.
Just wave Ooh. Your hands in the air.
Like you just don't care.
Yeah, if they ever do a reboot of this, they should fix the L people.
Okay, so how about a long one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. A long, medium one. Or do you want a long, hard one?
Oh, my God.
Okay, let's... Are you ready for your long medium?
Is the next level hard?
Yeah.
Long hard.
Yeah, long hard 10x3.
That just wrote itself. Right.
I feel like some game developer knew exactly what, you know, they were coming up with ideas and they're like, yeah, we know what to put in.
It was just their dirty minds.
So, for this game mode, there's quite a few others you might have just saw on the menu there. We have to just get from this end to the other end. And I believe it should be in this middle at the other end is where we get out. Yeah.
Okay. So, I feel this is too easy.
Well, that's what I thought. This
it's not like one side, it will be the other side, won't it?
I guess so.
We'll just have to zigzag.
We don't know, yeah.
Okay. Yellow.
Mellow yellow.
Do, 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 do.
I guess it would make sense to me we just head straight, actually.
Ah, no! Shown us already.
Yeah, but we know it's a blue room though. So the room to the side of that one is good. So that's still
blue.
So
that means that should be okay.
Yeah, I can't see that map thing.
And that should be okay.
I've forgotten how you click. How do you?
The letter O.
Oh. Okay.
I just changed it to a blue thing.
Okay, I'll do my shoe.
According to my calculation, it should be okay.
Well, we all know what your calculations are like.
Impeccable.
They're normally good, yeah. Okay, we know this room is good.
Yeah.
Let's.
Green. One bedroom. Red. See again that left hand room should be all right from that room, but
So red is
there's
three.
I think it's purple. It's purple. Three.
That's red.
You could. Oh yeah, it's red. No, it's purple.
Okay, well, we'll let the viewers decide.
There is a red room, though.
Okay. So
I
how?
haven't seen one yet.
So there's. What's purple?
Three.
Three. All right.
So
So
the
this is
other
one.
three should be trapped.
So we just have to get through them.
This one should be all right. No.
But we can't go anywhere
Where's
from that one.
this one should be okay. I mean,
Yeah, but it okay. All right, I'm getting confused. I'm going for it. No.
yeah.
Oh. Well, you can get a shoe back now. From your impeccable calculations. If you look at the shoe and press something, you can pick it up. We now get to watch Poppy.
Oh no. Look at the shoe. Should I just walk over?
No.
These are shoes.
You have to pick it up.
You have to pick it up?
Yeah. You have to look
Oh
at it.
god.
And I think it was just.
Oh, there's Z to pick up.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Well.
Oh,
yeah, look at my
skull.
Pie bits.
Skull, body parts. Minced pie. Bum bum.
No. No, not allowed.
Blue, so it should be alright.
So you should be safe.
Yeah. This is like a laser thing. Hello? Yay! Purple.
Red.
One, two, three. Three of them are trapped.
You might just. It's a conundrum.
No, sure.
Oh, what is it though?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you can get past that one.
Yeah, I can get past that.
Oh, I'd take that one then.
Okay. Am I going this way?
I would, yeah.
Oh, Rev. No!
No!
Oh, I didn't even see him.
Oh.
Oh, damn it. Why did it have to be a walking fella?
God damn people walking.
I had to, like. I wouldn't be out. Well, I could have went out the other door. But I had to, like, rotate with the. Electrical
yeah.
spikes.
Do we want to try?
How long is that video now?
Oh, I clicked the lobby.
How long have you been going? Sorry.
We're up to 35 minutes. Miss Bruna. God,
that's good enough.
You look like a sex doll. Like people using stag parties.
Where is your eye line? Like, mine is like
Mine's.
At your neck. I feel like I'm shorter than I am.
You're making the short joke. I thought we talked about that.
Unintentionally. Nope.
Wow.
No short jokes up here.
Okay, but how about we just try and speed run it?
Oh, okay. Oh no! Something's coming. Oh, flame! Did I die? I'm dying. Look at me.
Oh, look at you go.
Oh no. Why does it take like forever to die?
There you
die?
Go. That was horrendous. I'm just going to carry on. Because I never
Oh, you're
wanna...
in the truck.
No.
Oh, you're going to be sucked in.
No, I don't want to be sucked off. No.
In. Oh my goodness.
Okay, well, this is a game we maybe can't speed run. And we should maybe leave it at that then. And
yes.
My gruesome death scene.
Brilliant, brilliant.
So remember to comment, like, and subscribe. And we'll see you next time.
See ya.